-5 times a -6. Answer to that would be +30. You have two negatives. A -1 times 8. One is negative, one is positive, so the answer would be a -8.